At the BMW Berlin Marathon, Eliud Kipchoge was a man on a mission. He had the speed, the endurance, the drop, and after 26.2 miles, he had the victory, crossing in 204 flat, improving his personal best by 5 seconds. One more step toward the big race in Rio.